Right now, though, let's give you today's 92 Most Knucklehead of the Day Award. And today, coming from our neighbors in New Hampshire.
Oh, yes.
The store owner was arrested for vandalizing 10 cars. Here's what happened. He called police to report several cars parked illegally in front of his convenience store.
Yep.
And when police arrived, they found 10 cars in the parking lot with one or more tires deflated. And to figure out exactly what happened, they asked for his store surveillance video. That video showed that it was our knucklehead who did the damage to the cars.
Wow.
What is it that's on the New Hampshire car license plates? Park free or die? Is that what it is?
I don't think it is.